As I mentioned earlier, by releasing the album somewhere between fall and winter, it's both very heavy, progressive, but this song was really inspired by Iron Maiden. I love it.